So we stayed on the train, admiring the time.